She is the richest woman in the world. She is a French heiress and the granddaughter of Eugene Schueller, who founded the cosmetics company L'Oreal in 1907. Bettencourt Meyers inherited her fortune from her mother, Liliane Bettencourt, who passed away in 2017. At the time of her death, Liliane Bettencourt was one of the richest women in the world, with a net worth of $39.5 billion. Bettencourt Meyers is a philanthropist and author. She's written several books on Greek mythology and Christian-Jewish relations.